Hello everyone, what is going on? And today we're exploring the idea of the new Forza Edition cars. Now we are unsure of the entire list of cars yet, but people are starting to get a list together and I'm going to be doing a full list at the end of this month. So you will get the best in-depth list so far. So stay tuned for that. But Forza Edition cars, now they were in Horizon 3 and Horizon 4. Well, in Horizon 3 they were called Horizon Editions, which, to be honest, I preferred the name of. But these Forza Edition cars now will be making their way into Forza Horizon 5. Because we've seen two only so far. The AMG 1, not the Project 1, because that is the concept car, the actual production car is the AMG 1. Now that is a Forza Edition car and we will be getting the Ford 1932 Coupe. That will be a Forza Edition car as well. And the only known one that we know how to get so far is the Ford, and that is via purchasing the limited edition controller, which as of currently is completely sold out. So I do hope that remains a rare vehicle that only the people who got the controller will be able to obtain. I doubt it will, because Forza go, oh, we'll give it everyone just because we can. But I really hope certain cars like this one, it's not a super popular car, I guess, especially in England, but it is a car that hopefully will remain in high value, possibly in the auction house. So if you get your hands on one, you know it's a rare vehicle. Now, we want to go on to what cars that we think will be getting a Forza Edition in this game. Now, I am only speculating at this point, so everything that I am saying is just pure guesswork. However, I do believe that some of these cars may see a Forza Edition in the game. Now, starting off, as you can see on screen, the Chevrolet Corvette C8 Stingray. Now, this is a car I do believe will be getting a Forza Edition because it is a pretty popular car nowadays. And it does seem to be getting a hell of a lot of airtime. Another car I do think we'll see is one of the Ford Broncos. Maybe the classic one, maybe the new one, the cover art car. But I am yet to decide on that. But I do believe a Ford Bronco of some description will be getting a Forza Edition, just to make it that more special. Another car is a bit more obvious, the A90 Supra. Now, I believe this may get a Forza Edition purely because it is a bit, well, it's a really popular car nowadays, and I think a Forza Edition version will make it that much more special, and to trade around on the auction house, I think, will be a great addition to the game. Now, we haven't got confirmation on the car brand Mastretta, but the sports car that they produce, I believe, will also be in the game and to be a Forza Edition car when they first show it off. So when they first show a picture or gameplay, I do believe it will be rocking the black and gold plates, because it is a very popular car in Mexico, and I do believe it will have something to do with being a Forza Edition. But again, all of these perks are unknown. So, such as the Corvette, I believe that may have a speed boost. The Supra may have a drift boost. The AMG One, I believe, will also have a speed boost. And then the Bronco will have maybe a destruction or skills boost. And for the Mastretta, I think that will be more of a more skill boost car, I think, for that one. But another car, again, an unconfirmed one, but again, popular in Mexico especially, is the Nissan Tsuru, I believe it is pronounced, I am unsure, so correct me if I'm wrong. But I do believe this will be in the game, and I think it will have a destruction boost kind of skill, because if you go into any carless video or any video where people are wanting cars in the game, this one does pop up time and time again, and you can see why. It's a popular and it's a cool looking little car, and I do believe this will make a brilliant Forza Edition in the game, and it will make a lot of the Mexican audience very happy to see, one of their popular cars in the game. It's like seeing a Corsa or a Polo. In England, it's the same. But enough of that, we're going to do a rapid fire now. What I believe, I'm going to go through 10 cars that I believe will be Forza Edition cars in Forza Horizon 5. And I want you, who's watching, to comment down below some cover cars, not cover cars, some Forza Edition cars that you think will be in Forza Horizon 5. Now, let's go on with the list. Now, the first one I believe is going to be the Porsche 944 Turbo, the BAC Mono R, the new Ford Mustang Mach-1, the Lamborghini Diablo SV, the new Ford GT, the 2016 Dodge Viper ACR, the BMW E30 M3 Evo, the Mercedes X-Class AMG, the Arbarth 124 Spider, and then last but not least, number 10, the Pagani Imola. Now I think these cars have big potential to be potential Forza Edition cars in Horizon 5, but yes, we are yet to see. I hope we do see these cars, especially but the Pagani Imola. I think that's going to be a sick car, and I hope it is in Forza Horizon 5. Now, to wrap the video up, thank you very much all for watching. I do very much appreciate it for going over all the new Horizon 5 news, speculations, and gameplay. Now, obviously, I won't be getting any early access to the game because I am not like a big creator, but I will be releasing gameplay and footage the day it comes out on the 5th of November. So I want to say thank you very much for watching, and stay tuned for more content, daily content. Head over to the Instagram, follow that, and I will see every single one of you, hopefully, tomorrow. And until then,